Right, y'all. Feeling the Guns N' Roses, man. I'm just gonna do the end part of Rocket Queen, the ballady part. It still rocks, though.